V-I-C-T-O-R-Y, Victory Bunnies are the best.
Come on, girls, one more time.
No one's better than the frogs. You'll find out. We'll jump like this, and you'll fall down.
Bitch.
Guys, how many times have I told you that you have to work on your pitching? What a girly pitch. Look, 1, 2, 3, go! Browse, you have to kick the ball, but not to move away from it.
Teacher Mike, I caught your pitch.
V-I-C-T-O-R-Y, Victory Bunnies are the best.
Yana, are you sure?
I'm sure, Julie.
Julie, stop whining if you love Browse and go back to him. If not, find a new boyfriend. It's that easy.
Hi, I'm Diana. I invite you to get a manicure, makeup, and earn some nice bonuses. And also to style your hair in a trendy shade. We offer only a professional approach and the best specialists in the beauty industry. Start the game now and change your life. In the city where dreams come true.
Hey girls, how's your mood?
Hello, Ryan.
Ryan, can you give me an advice?
Julie, if I were you, I'd pay attention to some fancy guy. Browse is too ordinary for you. Speaking of, I have 4 invitations for a cool private party. Who will
Ryan,
go with
I'm
me?
I'm with you.
But she loves Browse.
You should go out, Julie.
Girls, and you?
Ryan will go nowhere.
We know your private parties. We went once.
It's up to you.
Girls, how is this party?
Julie, go and then you'll know.
I didn't understand. Romeo?
Victory Bunnies are the best.
I got it. He's staring at cheerleaders. Not cheerleaders, but Diana. Romeo, you are a basketballer. Where are we going?
To the training, guys. The ball just slipped
out
of my hands.
Hey, Romeo. Hello, basketball players.
Diana, I think you're not just a friend to Romeo.
He likes you.
I guess he's just using you as a friend to date you somehow.
Listen, Smile, I think that it was a bad idea to accept Romeo in our team. Timur, I didn't have no problems with Diana.
So guys, let's go training.
Let's go. If you stare at our girls just one more time, and you won't be a basketballer anymore.
I'm telling the truth. The ball just slipped out of my hands.
V-I-C-T-O-R-Y, Victory Bunnies are the best.
Basketball players, smile. I'll see you with the girls in the cafe after practice.
Girls, think about the cafe later. Now we have practice.
Okay.
No one's better than the frogs, you'll find out.
Stop, Stella.
What's up, Blondie?
We don't have a synchronized routine because you're always late.
No, Blondie, I'm doing it just like you.
Stella, I stand behind you. I see your cooked arms and legs.
Stella, who are you to judge?
Whatever. If our team keeps on doing this, one to the left and they're to the right, we're never gonna lead. All right, let's start again.
No one's better than the frogs, you'll find out. We'll jump like this.
Hey, basketballers! What, Patrick? You're playing baseball at our basketball court, so say nothing.
Listen, you baseballers, get out of our basketball court right now and take the freshman with you.
Hey, you in the gloves. What form are you in? I haven't seen you here before. Teacher Mike, they gang up on us. Who called me a freshman? Romeo, why are you watching me? Take off your glove and get out of here.
Romeo, keep calm.
Romeo won't keep calm, or should I come to you? Ooh, basketballers are sunk.
Now I'll come to him. Patrick, you're still here?
No, we're going.
Who did you want to come to?
Uncle Mike, is it you?
Romeo, I want to warn you.
The sun is shining here, so I didn't recognize you. Romeo, maybe you should leave basketball. It changes you, and for the worse.
Well, losers, play here on the grass. Then we have training. There should be no one on a basketball court. Did you get me?
Well, I won't bother you to talk. I'll go training. No, Uncle Mike. I want to be a basketball player.
Romeo, maybe you should try to play baseball?
No baseball.
Okay, Romeo.
Bunnies jump and cheer. The competition disappears.
Girls, I'm so tired.
I want to drink water so bad.
I hope this is the last slogan for today.
So, girls, did you enjoy training? We can have a 30-minute break and then we hit the gym. Let's go. We're tired.
Really, Coach Abby, we have our training outside for 2 hours already.
We haven't even had lessons yet.
How will we walk tomorrow?
Girls, I'm waiting for you in the sport hall in 30 minutes. Well, girls, let's go.
No one's better than the frogs. You'll find out. Yeah, you'll see.
See, girls, they've already given up, but we're still here practicing.
Frogs are the best.
No one's better than the frogs. You'll find out. Yeah, you'll see.
Cassia, enough! Dima, what does it mean? Let's have an ordinary training, because you do it like a girl now.
Cassia, are you kidding me? Are you throwing the ball to the other side on purpose?
Dima, actually, we have a training and we have to work out all the passes.
But I think that you want to show off and look cooler than I.
But it is true.
What?
Look, Dim, I'm ahead of the team.
Well, then catch the ball. Did you do it? Ahead of the team.
Yeah, no, there are only two people in this cafe, you and I, but they are not in a hurry to serve us.
Look, Lialia, pizza and ice are relaxed. They know that we want to order green tea. We always do.
Ice, the rats are sitting there.
I don't care about the rats.
But the students are coming too.
Pizza, you know when the weather is great, school children spend their time outside.
But we're here, so I'll go work.
You don't have to ask them. For sure, they will order green tea without sugar.
Girls, I'm so hungry I could eat everything in the cafe. Girls, I want to drink something. Pizza, bring me a glass of water, cold water.
Rats, as usual, green tea without sugar?
Yes, but I also want a chocolate pastry, the best one that you have over there.
I want a banana cheesecake.
Okay, wait a minute.
Girls, I don't know about you, but I feel so tired. I can't feel my legs. I can't barely walk.
Yeah, Abby made us jump like crazy girls for 2 hours straight.
Girls, what will you order?
Water, pizza, lots of water.
Strawberry milkshake, please.
And I want a burger, pizza, and double carbonara, too.
You're gonna dig a grave with your teeth.
I want pizza.
So, girls, did you see that today Romeo had his first training session with the basketball players? I think he communicates in a friendly way with Smile.
Diana, it only looks that way because they will never be friends. Romeo dropped the ball when he was walking by us. I'm pretty sure he dropped it because of you.
Girls, Romeo and I are just friends. Actually, he's your friend too. Or did you forget about it already? Anyway, I hope that Smile and Romeo will at least find some common ground.
There's no better than the frogs you'll find out. Yeah, you'll see. Four pina coladas.
The frogs. You know what? I'm sitting in a really bad place because I'm very close to them. I can hear them yapping all the time. They're right here.
Girls, don't pay attention to them. They just want to show off.
Your green tea.
But where are our pastries?
Wait a minute.
There's no better than the frogs. You'll find out.
Coach Abby got the wrong team.
Yeah, I really think it'd be best if she works with the frogs.
Girls, take it easy. Yes, Coach Abby is angry and, you know, but she's a great coach.
I don't think she's good. We'll have free time without training like these sessions.
Yeah, we just practice outside and now we're gonna practice in the gym.
Girls, enough. Soon we're gonna get to go to the country house and we'll have vacation. And fewer coaches.
Guys, get off your phone. The rats are angry because of their pastries. The frog ordered 4 pina coladas and the bunnies made a big order.
Wait, pizza. I have a hard level. I haven't passed it before.
Guys, turn off your phone.
Damn, pizza. What have you done?
We have lots of orders.
Okay, carbonara with bacon or not?
With, Nastya wants it all.
Edgar. Diana, we want to ask you something. Do you like Romeo?
Girls, I'll bring the rest soon.
Thank you, pizza.
Girls, what are you asking? I've already told you that Romeo is my friend, and your friend too.
Diana, because it's strange.
Yeah, Diana, why did you ask Smile to put him in the basketball team?
Girls, I'll repeat it one more time. Romeo is my friend, and Smile is my boyfriend, and that's that. And I see nothing bad that Smile accepted Romeo in the basketball team.
Sure, nothing bad.
Pizza, why is this cup of water so small?
The bunnies are sitting like wet blankets.
It's because we have ambition.
They're relaxed. They're too self-confident.
That's great, because we'll take them out. Listen, Raya, will handsome boys be present at this party?
Julie, there's a lot of girls and boys at the parties I go to.
Then I'll go for sure. Listen, Ryan, can you introduce me to someone?
Julie, no problem. You'll meet a lot of new friends.
Hi, Julie.
Hello, Browse.
Julie, I'll give you an invitation after the lessons today.
Browse, Julie wants to talk to you. I see it in her eyes.
Julie, let's go to the park on weekends. The weather is great.
The park? Browse, I'm going to a private party with Ryan.
Oh, hi, guys.
With Ryan?
Yeah, Julie will go to the private party with me. Speaking of, guys, and Gigi will go with you.
Listen, Ryan, are you dropping on my girlfriend?
No, guys. I have two more invitations. The rats refused. Will you come?
Yeah.
When will be the party? It'll be on Saturday night. Today, you'll get the invitations after the lessons.
So, Julie, we're hanging out together on Saturday?
We'll go to the private party, too.
Crap, why did Ryan invite Patrick and Browse?
Oh, dress code is pink and blue. Oh, baseballers, we're looking for you.
Guys.
But Romeo tucked tail. Romeo, if you're scared, you can go out. We'll deal with the baseballers by ourselves.
Guys, I have a stomachache. I'll be back.
Browse, will they deal with us?
What do you want, basketballers?
Oh, Browse. I understand that you want to look cool in Julie's eyes, but I want you off the basketball court. The basketball court is made for big balls and cool guys. Did you understand? Okay, basketballers, we got you.
No, we'll play baseball. Plus, we played baseball with Teacher Mike. Do you have any questions?
You played with Teacher Mike. Cool. Anyway, guys, we said and you heard us.
No one will talk to you the second time. I don't care if it's the third one. We are baseball players. We are sportsmen.
Browse, take it easy.
Oh,
they're gone.
God, but
they did well.
Browse isn't a loser.
Girls, I'll tell you the truth. When we were training, Romeo said, Teacher Mike, hey freshman, get out of the basketball court.
Mascot, that can't be the truth.
Mascot, are you serious? Romeo couldn't say these things to his own uncle. But seriously, girls, we have 5 minutes left and we have to go back to the gym. Coach Abby is waiting for us there, so let's just groom ourselves quickly.
But I saw and heard it. Actually, if you don't believe me, then don't do it. Diana, I'm telling the truth. Romeo is a piece of work.
The same things from the girls in the cafe. Let's reach an agreement, okay? Romeo is our friend. He's a friend of the bunnies and the mascot.
We already understood he's your friend. Diana, if I were you, I would be careful with this friendship.
Girls, he's my friend, okay? F-R-I-E-N-D, not boyfriend.
Hello, girls and mascot. Here, cookies for you. I baked it.
Ooh, cookies.
Girls, that's all for us.
Well, I see. The cheerleaders are willing to do anything for some candy.
I cooked a lot of these cookies. I can bring you more. Diana, and it's
bubble
for you.
Bubblegum, Romeo, seriously? In a baggie, thanks.
You're welcome, Diana. I cooked tasty desserts and pastries. Perhaps you want something?
Ooh.
Romeo, you don't stop surprising me. I'd love to have something really nice, but we're cheerleaders, so we can't eat.
Oh, no.
But Mascot can.
Yeah, Romeo, we're on a sporty diet. And talking about that, what's up with you and Smile? Are you communicating in a friendly way?
Diana, your smile is a piece of work.
Oh, no. What happened now?
He hates me.
Don't you understand? You're a team. You have to communicate in a friendly way. Okay, Romeo, but you should understand that you have to be all together in a team, or it won't be a real team.
Okay, Diana, but tell it to Smile, because he hates me.
Okay, Romeo, I'll talk to Smile, but I ask you to do something. Don't let me down.
Dima, it's okay to have competition in the team. It makes us stronger.
What competition? He threw the ball to me high on purpose so I couldn't catch it. Listen, where's Romeo? He said he has a stomachache and went to the toilet. Battery stays there. Let's go to the PE lesson.
Oh, basketballers, I was looking for you. Footballers, cover your ears.
Teacher Mike, no one offended your Romeo. You saw who he is.
Yeah, guys, I did. And I want to talk with him about it. Where is he?
He said he has a stomachache and went to the toilet.
Go and find him in the toilet.
Teacher Mike, can we go
Mike,
to the PE lesson?
Talk to you.
Sure, guys, you can go. And
I
I'm going to find Romeo.
Everything is on the
yes,
table.
Abby,
I will finish
I'm listening
training
to you.
With the girls in an hour.
No, Abby.
Oh, these teenagers.
Okay, then we'll go.
Wait up.
Abby, why are you shouting at us?
Where are your
girlfriends,
the cheerleaders? They're late for training again.
If you need it, then look for them. But we have PE lessons now.
Hey, man, take it easy. Let's go and get the girls, or they'll have problems. See? She's so angry.
Anyway, they will come in for a lot
of
trouble.
Hey, what's your name, boy?
Well, Abby,
Timur? One more
I have
time,
to find
I'll
Romeo.
Show you my tongue.
See you later.
Well, Romeo, we talked about everything with you. Go to the basketball players. And girls, we're going to go training because we're really late.
Bye, friend Romeo. Friend.
Diana. Hey, guy, you said that Romeo has a stomachache?
Guys, I was looking for you. I thought you were here with girls in the dressing room.
Oops.
Guys, Romeo makes really great cookies. Do you want to try? We still have some here.
Did you lie to us, Romeo? Yes.
No, stop. Romeo just came into the dressing room and treated me and the many girls with cookies. That is all. And actually, I already told you a million times that Romeo is a friend of ours, a friend of the bunny cheerleaders.
Diana, but you spend so much time with your friend. He's a flop in basketball, and he's dead for our team.
Smile, we have already talked about this. You're my boyfriend. Romeo is my friend, and it can't be otherwise.
Diana, we should go training.
We should go to practice.
Yeah, I got you. Romeo is a boyfriend and I'm a friend, or maybe a boyfriend too. Anyway, Diana, I don't like your friendship with Romeo, so make your choice. A relationship with me or a friendship with Romeo. And remember, Romeo, if you lie to us
Smile,
one more
you
time,
know my choice.
You'll be
Romeo
out of the team.
Romeo is my friend, but you're my boyfriend. Because actually, I love you.
Honestly?
Trust me.
Diana, we have to go to practice.
All right, girls, we're going. Smile, see you after our training, okay? Bye, boys.
Guys, you better not mess with me.
Yeah, we saw how you told your uncle where to get off.
Guys, we're going to practice. And like this video, subscribe to the channel, click the notification bell, wait for cool new episodes because they're coming. See you next time.
Bye.
Girls, but don't stop. So, girls, let's go.
Bunnies.
1, 2, 3.
Bunnies jump and
one more time.
Boys
1, 2, 3.
Score. Bunnies jump and loop. Boys make the score.
Romeo, maybe you leave basketball? It changes you, and for the worse.
Well, losers, your basketball is there.